Hey guys, Ammo Reaper here. As you can see here, got the infamous Nintendo Switch. It has sold roughly 2.1 million units so far. As you can see, we are going to do an unboxing of it today. This is the box in general. And I also had to pick up Breath of the Wild. So, let's start with the unboxing. Cameraman, if you would come in closer. Okay, so here's everything that comes in the box. Here is the almost like a mini tablet. This is what I would consider it. Here are the joystick controllers, which are very tiny. There's one there. I did get the gray console, because that is all they had. I did get the last one. And I looked on eBay, and if I wanted to resell it currently, seeing prices starting at $500. Here's the other controller. And ta-da, the Switch. As you can see, game cards go in there, which is really odd, because Patrick, if you want to show the audience here, the PS4. I do have a PlayStation 4. It takes game discs. So yeah, we'll set that aside for now and be careful with the console itself. Let's see what else we got here in the bag. This, it looks like some weird baby hydro controller thing. Don't know what that is quite yet. Oh, I bet that's for the joysticks. So when you want to play on the TV, that's actually really cool. Standard HDMI card, yada yada yada. Nobody cares about that. Power cord here. Luckily, it's not a giant brick, so it actually probably will work fairly well. We got a few other things here in the box. I don't know quite what this is. It's got buttons on it, but I don't know what it does. Looks like a lanyard. I have to figure that out too. No idea. Then, got another one in here. Another lanyard thing. And over here, obviously, the boring instruction manual on how to set it up. Da da da. I'm guessing that this is the docking port to play it on the TV. That it is. This is the docking port for the TV, which is weird. Looks like it slides in there. Got a couple USB ports here. Yeah. Had to figure out how all that works. But anyway, guys, that was my unboxing.
Order now. Get dog. Free with Nintendo Switch.
That was my unboxing for now. I'm going to do a video upload here on another review here of Breath of the Wild. They're going to be about a couple hours apart, so we will go from there. And see you guys later in the next episode. Ammo Reaper out.